Cyclical stocks are usually best bought when the earnings look horrible and and you're getting one or two quarters that are just starting to turn. But when they, when a cyclical has great earnings and almost has a nice earnings line and growth record, that's usually the time to cut out of them.
Watch out.
Yes.